Y'all want love? How many single ladies out there looking for love tonight? Yeah, woo, that sadness out.
Some more where that came from.
Ladies, I know what you want. You want a guy that's sweet, a guy that's tough, a feminist who likes to pay for stuff, the kind of guy that gets along with your friends without being attracted to any of them. A good boy, a bad boy, a good bad boy, a half good, half bad, half boy. Loves your brother sensitive but not weak, and is a great lover, calls your mother on the weekend. Now you might think this guy only exists in your mind. Guess what? You're right. If you want love, lower your expectations of you, because Prince Charming would never settle for you. If you want love, just pick a guy and love him. And if he's got a thing for feet, say fuck it, sweep me off him. Now, the good thing is that at least men have very realistic expectations for women. He said, sarcastically setting up a second verse in a comedy's hug. You want a girl that's nice, a girl that's not obsessed with her looks, but is insanely hot. The kind of girl that you can show to your folks, love the movies that you like and always laughs at your joke. A real girl, a hot girl, a really hot girl, a brand new, really hot, real doll. Wants to impress, he doesn't care if you notice, and only ever uses you to tickle her throat with. Now you might think that this girl only exists in your mind, but she's real. But last week she died. If you want love, lower your expectations a lot. You might think your dick is a gift, I promise it's not. If you want love, just pick a girl and love her, then whip out your dick and let the girl you love decline the offer. I don't want a neat freak, I don't want a slob, somebody with bedhead in a dead-end job. Cause I won't settle for less than perfect. We want perfect children, a perfect life, perfect husband or a perfect wife. But deep down we know we don't deserve. But we all deserve love, even on the days when we aren't our best. Cause we all suck, but love can make us suck less. All deserve love, love makes us.